Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a jiu-jitsu fighter, making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Sao Paulo, Brazil, El Toro. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a kickboxer, making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 155 pounds.
Razor!
And when the action begins, a referee in charge, Eve Loving.
You ready?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 47 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by tap out, El Toro! Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a kickboxer, making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 159 pounds. Fighting out of Pyongyang, North Korea, Richie Boy. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of London, England, Kelly. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Loving.
You ready? You ready?
Thank you.
going to come hard, so he's going to be ready.
You ready? You ready?
Okay, here we go. Move, move. Oh. Okay, you got it. know he won that last round. He's ahead on the judges' cards. You have to finish him to get the victory. Your boxing is much better than him.
Are you ready? You ready? Fight!
Murray!
Murray!
Two green
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop for this contest at 4 minutes, 32 seconds of round number 3. Declaring the winner by knockout, Kelly! Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a freestyle fighter, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5'10" tall, weighing in at 147 pounds. Fighting out of Hollywood, California, Starling. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a jiu-jitsu fighter, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 155 pounds, fighting out of Havana, Cuba, McNulty. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
Ready. You ready to fight?
Yeah. sure you got the hooks. Get those hooks in. Follow the hook.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 46 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by tap out due to an armbar, McNulty. Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Dublin, Ireland, the Chosen One. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a kickboxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 170 pounds, fighting out of New Orleans, Louisiana, USA, the Destroyer. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
Ready? You ready to fight? Do it.
Thank you.
shots than that, all right?
Ready to fight? Ready. Good.
Focus.
Ready to fight. Ready. Good.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 45 seconds of the third round, declaring the winner by knockout, the Destroyer.
undisputed UFC flyweight championship of the world.
Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This woman is a kickboxer, making her professional debut here tonight.
She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 125 pounds.
Presenting the challenger, Suzuki.
And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner.
This woman is a kickboxer, making her professional debut here tonight.
She stands 5 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 125 pounds.
Fighting out of Lethbridge, Alberta, Canada. Presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC flyweight champion of the world, Ivo Wang.
UFC belt on the line. Protect yourself at all time. Obey my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now. Go back to your corner.
You ready?
Where?
Ready? Fight!
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 17 seconds of the third round. For the winner by submission, Suzuki! This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the O2 Arena in London, England. Championship of the world. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a kickboxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5'7" tall, weighing in at 125 pounds. Fighting out of Tokyo, Japan, introducing the challenger, Takahashi. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5'6" tall, weighing in at 125 pounds. Fighting out of Mexico City, Mexico, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC flyweight champion of the world, Alcantara.
All right, this is for the UFC Championship. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. I want a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
You ready? You ready? Let's go fight.
taken down, almost ready to go. Okay, this round, I want him out of there.
Thank you.
Come on, Trace.
Oh, oh, oh. All right, take a seat, bro. Deep breath. Slow that button. You're good. You're fine. We knew this was going to be like this. We knew we were going to have a war.
Let's go fight!
Come on!
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 52 seconds of the third round, declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC flyweight champion of the world, Alcantara.
Ladies and gentlemen,
This is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out O2 Arena in London, England, it's time! 5 rounds in the UFC bantamweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5'7" tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Lee's Summit, Missouri, lights out. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a jiu-jitsu fighter, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5'9" tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. The gentleman.
All right, mental rules in the locker room. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times, on a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
You ready? You ready?
Come on.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mugliano has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 21 seconds of the very first round.
Declaring the winner by tap out, lights out.